A late edition is from USC. Jixin will play three numbers. The first number will be Renshu. Finale will be Matsuri. It is represented by Brian Yamane.
I also thank you all for being here on Mother's Day. I'm sure I speak on behalf of UCLA's Kyoto Taiko, Cal State Northridge Jixin Taiko, USCU Taiko, Stanford Taiko, and UC Irvine's Joe Taiko on wishing all the mothers in the audience a very happy Mother's Day. And it is our hope that we can make this one a memorable one. Today's concert is the conclusion to a weekend of Taiko. Yesterday, we were honored by the presence of Reverend Tom Kodai and Audrey Nakazonin from Kishin Daigo, Kevin Higa, Johnny Mori, and George Abe of Kinara Taiko, and Maceo Hernandez from East LA Taiko. These individuals either directed or assisted in various workshops that taught us everything from the basics of Taiko to using our imagination and bringing out our own distinctive styles. All of us participating in this year's intercollegiate Taiko concert have made the initiative to expand our horizons by learning more about the sounds and styles of Taiko. And we have not limited our educations to just the classrooms. And today, we hope in turn that we can become educators and demonstrate our individual styles of Taiko to all of you here today. But before we begin this concert, I would like to thank those persons and organizations with whose help have made this event possible. The founding member of UC Irvine's Jodaiko, Peggy Kamon.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I'd like to thank the host committee for having me here today. And before I begin, I would also like to wish all the mothers in the audience a very special and happy Mother's Day. We are in for a treat today as five groups from California gather for the second Intercollegiate Taiko Invitational. Before we begin, I would like to commend all of the players for their determination and talent, which you will be witnessing today. Balancing school, Taiko, work, and overcoming obstacles ranging from finding places to practice to designing and financing their own equipment. University of Northridge, Xing Taiko. Led by Reverend Tom Kurai of the Sozenji Buddhist Temple and Walter Clark of Kishin Taiko, the students of Kishin Taiko are honored to be performing for you this afternoon. From the Japanese word for earthquake, Kishin Taiko symbolizes the strength and powerful imagery found in nature and in its members. Performing three pieces for you this evening, Kishin we'll begin with a piece that comes from the Horaku, one of the first books on Taiko in the United States, and is entitled Renshu. Jixin's final pieces were arranged by Reverend Kurai, and the first is entitled Kaminari, or Thunder. And as nature flows, the sounds of thunder are followed by a storm, or Arashi. Ladies and gentlemen, Jixin Taiko.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Ryan Yamami.
Tell the story of a Shinto sun goddess,
Amaterasu. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Stanford Tycho.
Thank you.
recognition. But representing UCLA is Kyoto Taiko. 6 years strong, Kyoto Taiko is a division of the Nikkei Student Union. Translated as drumming children, Kyoto Taiko and the members of the Invitational perform for the campuses as well as the local communities, sharing the beauty and style of Taiko across California. Kyoto will be performing four pieces from the repertoire today. Tatsu, Si, a piece demonstrating the essence of the child, teacher, and master relationship, followed by an interlude of Tankobushi and Obon dance about a coal miner's work day, and ending with Namekuji Uta and Tomo no wa. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Kyoto Taiko.
Thank you.
Our last group performing for us today holds a dear and special place in my heart. Originally Tomono Taiko, UC Irvine's group noticed and felt the dedication and passion for Taiko which its members hold. Thus, they christened the group Jōdaiko, or Passionate Drumming. Starting on just a shoestring and the desire to play, the students of Jōdaiko work together to create their own style and force in the world of Taiko today. Performing for you tonight, Jōdaiko presents Nesshin, Kaze, Nekkyō, and Shukusai. Ladies and gentlemen, your host for this year's Intercollegiate Taiko Concert, UC Irvine's Tomono Kai's Jōdaiko.
Thank you.
your support tonight. Join me together in a final piece entitled Omatsuri, or Festival. The men and women of Jixing, USC, Stanford, Kyoto, and Jodaiko come together tonight to present the second annual Intercollegiate Taiko Invitational.